I don't want to play
it's
in prison.
It's fucking raining. Unbelievable. Alright, are you in?
Yep, I'm in. I'm recording.
Oh, there you are.
Where?
I'm in the house.
Where? I see you.
All right.
What's up? I'm hungry. I need to eat food.
So we're good then?
Let me in, Shane.
I guess we're good.
Let me in.
There's a creeper right there.
Oh, son of a bitch. Well, I thought your, like, watermelon was a creeper when
right
I turned
here,
around.
Over on the other side. But Hank over there still. He's still trapped in there. Okay.
Man, he's getting bloated.
So before we get, like, a shit ton of comments telling us about Carl from The Walking Dead, I guess we should already say, like, that we've been in contact with him, so...
Yeah, right off the bat. Oh, fuck!
You don't have to tell us, like, 50 million times that he's...
We appreciated you guys letting us know, though.
Yeah. But we've been in contact with him. We hope to get him on here, like, eventually. At some point.
One day.
And there's a chicken. And I'm gonna cook that chicken. Oh, yeah, I forgot I still have this bow that's, like, enchanted.
You have an enchanted bow.
I need... Yeah, I think I got... I don't even know where the fuck I got this from.
Do you have food? How do I not have food? I have a million chickens.
I'm just cooking the chicken. Oh, yeah, I have a shit ton of melons because I've been growing them like crazy. I need another shovel, I guess, because they're going to continue leveling this shit off. Ho-ho! Hopefully we can start this barn and get some progression going here.
I'm going to go kill some chickens. I don't know about you because I need food. Hey, the creeper despawned out of the chicken pen. Sweet.
Wait,
did I just say that a chicken despawned out of the creeper pen?
I don't know. I wasn't really listening to you, Rick.
Fuck you.
I never listen to you.
Why would you? I say interesting things. You don't like knowledge.
I'll tell you one thing I do like, and that's Lori.
Lori likes trivia. That's why she picked me over you.
Trivia?
I'm killing some chickens. One swing. With my little axe. Except for it's a sword.
How far over are we going with this dirt?
Up to the gate or whatever. Should we do
it? No, I mean on the other side. The other side, we don't have a gate.
Oh. Well, hold on.
I'm just grabbing this dirt to fill in the rest.
Hold on, I gotta... Yeah, start filling in. Just keep it level for a while and I'll...
This big ass hole, like, that's right here, we gotta get rid of this. But over here, it's pretty, like, flat and good. Is Hank still in there? Hank!
Don't you yell at my brother.
Your brother's a piece of shit.
He's a kind man.
You know, your brother had a piece of Lori's ass, too.
That's a lie.
Didn't you, Hank?
What are you doing to my brother?
He's telling me all his sex
stories.
No,
you were my brother. You were my brother once, Shane.
I was never your brother.
You laid down with my bitch.
With your bitch. Look at all this here.
Eat some food. Crispy chicken.
This is actually all... What is this? There's a random hole over here.
Ooh, I'm full.
Yeah,
full of chicken. I gotta go have him have sex.
Oh, God. You're turning into me.
They gotta do it.
Actually, I forgot about my cats having sex in here. Kitties! Is one of them missing? One, two, three, four, five, six.
Hey, where are you going? Oh, you already had sex. You don't want any more? Okay.
Make them have more.
You... I know now not to randomly click into the, like,
Could you waste your wheat?
Crowd. Yeah, well, the thing is, you can't feed wheat to one that's already had sex, but you can feed one multiple times before it has sex.
Oh, okay.
I figured that out, like, watching the footage of, like, the last time I was doing Herschel's Land. I'm like, why am I losing all of this wheat? There's no way there's that many chickens.
Yeah, you would be wasting my wheat that I grew with these hands!
Wow. Sounds like you got some regressed anger there.
I don't like you, Rick. I don't know if I have to just tell you that flat out. You don't take my hints.
No one said you don't have to like me. Wait, what? You, no one said you have to like me is what I meant to say.
You already fucked that up.
Yeah, it's okay. I fuck a lot of stuff up. You fuck a lot of stuff up too, don't you?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Like relationships.
Lori.
All right.
I'm going to have to go searching for some clay then.
No, Ori. What do you need clay for again?
The front of, like, the base of Herschel's house is, like, made of brick, and the front steps are brick steps, too.
They're Rick steps?
They're brick steps. Don't get cocky, Rick.
But, Rick! How come there's, like, no grass? That's strange.
What? Oh, I'm breaking it, so that way, like, we have room.
You mowed this entire lawn?
Yes.
No way.
Yeah. I've been punching it while I've been, like, putting down dirt. See? I'm doing it over here, too.
Look at you. Prepared.
It's called being productive, Rick. Why don't you fucking learn how to do that?
I've gotten us food, you son of a bitch.
My food.
What do you think?
In my house.
The chickens were mine.
With my soon-to-be wife.
Who? That's right, I see Andrea?
That. Nope.
I can't keep up how many people you're sleeping with in the house.
I'm sleeping with Maggie, too. Sorry, Glenn.
For Glenn's Maggie.
Sorry, Glenn.
Hey, he doesn't care. He's a pretty big wimp.
Every time I send him out to get something.
Hope he does.
I go right in for Maggie.
Oh, God, she loves it.
Maggie loves that dick. She loves my bent knob.
That might be the bent knob thing. You give her the Shane curve, like you like to call it.
Oh, God, the Shane curve. Oh, why did I fill that in? Because this is going to need to go higher anyway. Oh, well. I guess I'll grab this dirt.
Give her a taste of your bow and arrow. That's the southern arrow. I've heard southern people call it an arrow.
The arrow. Like JR. When you were mimicking him during WrestleMania.
I can't remember what exactly it's like. Never again will you see, like, these two men in the same ring at the same time. In the same circumstances. Like, the stupidest thing ever.
The end of an era.
Like, I'm sure we'll see them, considering that we've already seen Triple H again. But not in the same ring at the same time. Except for last year when it was the same.
At the same place. It wasn't at the same place, though.
That's true. It wasn't the same place or the same time. But it was the same circumstances, pretty much. Oh, there's a creeper. That's why I don't want to do this in the rain.
Where are you?
There aren't any zombies or skeletons or anything. I just killed...
I don't know. I didn't change the setting, so... No, there's a zombie out there, so... It's because I put torches down all around
you
here.
You mean a walker, Shane?
What?
Don't you mean a walker, Shane?
Oh, I forgot. I was in character.
No one... I was in character. No one in zombie properties except for Shaun of the Dead call them zombies.
I like that movie.
I do, too. My favorite. Kind of ironic that's the way the world is now. Man, my shovel broke.
That's why I made another one before we came out here, because I'm not stupid like you, Rick.
I think what's spawn under here anyway.
What?
I was saying, are you putting torches under those, but nothing would spawn under there anyway.
Yeah, look, there's only like one block. I doubt it.
I said, I corrected myself.
I highly doubt
the
it.
The end.
I'm arguing with you, Rick.
No.
Because I love to argue with you.
Argument over. Rictatorship.
I suppose you haven't said that. Like, I don't think.
No, I haven't at all. Because it was kind of an overdone joke right after the series ended. Everybody was saying that. Like, I first saw that on one of our videos, and then a lot of people, like, saw pictures. It's like, this isn't a democracy anymore. It's a rictatorship.
This isn't a democracy anymore.
Killed my best friend because of you people.
Poor Herschel.
Poor Rick. I feel for Rick. He got the short end of the stick, Rick. Rick stick.
Dude. How far am I going here? Like, this is what I was saying. Like, this, I'm filling this in over here, but, like, how
over here.
There's a creeper over there. Look at him.
Yeah, he's right there.
Shoot his ass. Oh no, I don't have any more fucking arrows! Oh! Hey! For you, Lori! Oh, wow.
Oh, where are you? I thought you were. I was fighting a different creeper, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
No, over here is where I made the turn. So, like, all the way over to here. Wow. Right on this line.
Alright, that'll be enough then, I guess.
Yeah, it should. We should have plenty of space. Hey, there's another creeper. I'm gonna go kill it.
So are we gonna do the house at the end or whatever, and then like the barn over here or what? Wow! This is what I'm talking about, Rick. You stupid son of a bitch. You can't take responsibility. Just going in and dying over and over again.
That's the creeper. Yeah, seems to be the same. Gotta go get my shit. You thieving son of a bitch. Stole my wife, and then you're gonna steal my dirt.
I need that dirt. I eat the dirt for the vitamins. So I can get nice and strong for Lori.
There are a lot of vitamins in dirt?
Yep, because there's worms in there, and worms have vitamins.
What kind of vitamins? Like vitamin D?
Ginseng, or whatever the fuck you say. I don't know if that's how you pronounce
it's
it.
It's like energy drinks.
I know, that's why I said it. It gives me the energy for your wife. Oh, yeah.
Red Bull vitamin.
Red Bull vitamins, there you go. That'll happen pretty soon now that we said that. I'm still waiting for interspecies breeding, Notch.
I was talking about that yesterday, and you're like, yeah, I mentioned that before.
I want that. I want to
create... That
would be
some weird like Halloween update, so briefly you could...
Yeah, create some nasty abominations.
There's a pop, Jane.
Well, the other Halloween update was the Nether, and that stayed in.
There's a walker, Shane.
So take care of it, Rick, you useless sack of shit.
Not even coming for you. It already knows that you're gonna... Oh, the spider snake attacked me.
Oh, there it is. There's one right there. Oh! Oh, no. Hey,
you laughless son of a bitch. Yeah, rain's gone.
Oh! Wow. Good luck. Well, this is a lot of dirt now for me. That's gonna get covered up anyway, so I don't care.
Going to kill this zombie too. I mean, walker. I mean, zombie.
What? Zombie.
I haven't seen your cat house yet.
There's six cats in there, and they're about ready to get it on again.
Five, six. Okay.